And the early universe was a very different place to the universe that we know now. It didn't have stars in, it didn't have planets, it didn't even have atoms. Instead, it was populated just by the ingredients of atoms, the fundamental particles. So after a few fractions of a second, we start getting neutrons. After a few hundred thousand years, we have those atoms. And then, as time moves on, that we're able to see, we push our horizons out further, where we can make more discoveries. Or where we don't make discoveries, but in so doing, we just learn more about the universe and its behavior than we knew before. What's incredibly exciting at the moment is we're just about to take another one of those steps by going up to full energy.